Good evening, good day. Hope everybody's doing okay tonight. It's close to 7 p.m. on November the 12th, 2013. This is Mac is Looking. This article was posted on Friday, August 2nd, 2013. 15 Steps to Nuclear Preparedness. There is a lot of information. One of the things here that they talk about is Hanford. Today, Porter Blog put out a video about a yellow cake release from Washington State. I don't know if it was from Hanford, but it's close enough to comment on it. There are 15 steps. There's a lot of information in them. I'll just go through the titles. That's a good paragraph to let you read. Step one. That is step one, okay. Step two. Keep yourself informed and watch like a hawk. Now here's a page, I'm going to click the link here just to show. Sorry, it's a PDF, I already had it in here on my computer. There's three pages of places to look for information, your jet stream forecast, which is really good to have. Back up and do this a little bit slower. They even have Porter Blog in here. They have a couple of his videos, too. Okay, that's step two. Step three. It'd help if I put that on it. Think about what you learn. There's a lot here to learn. Think about where you live. Scroll down a ways and it has 200-mile radius zones for United States nuclear plants. That's a really good page too. Routine radioactive releases from U.S. nuclear power plants. Do your own monitoring. The Geiger counter, that's to each your own on that. Beautiful Girl by Dana says you need over 1,000 of them to be able to monitor all the different types of radiation fallout. So, you know, I don't know. I'm not experienced in Geiger counters. Protect the air you breathe. Right now, buy as many HEPA filters you can afford. Ideally, one for each room, yada yada. There's a lot here, folks. There's a lot here. And I'm not the best to be. Hope someone else takes this and runs with it and does a better job. Step 7, protect your water source from radioactivity. Always keep 2 weeks supply on hand. Always keep extra food and supplies in the event you can't get out after nuclear or other disaster. Avoid the foods that have been contaminated and plan a diet of radiation-free foods. Step 9. Yeah, I do have a disclaimer here. You have to do your own homework. This is a really, really good guide to doing that. And I don't know about you all, but I've been looking for something to grab hold of that says, what do I do about this? Step 13. Decide if and when to evacuate. Yeah, there's different reasons to move, you know, if you're elderly or if you have children. Be prepared for extreme psychological distress. This was quite the read on this page. The strawberries was quite the, story. Oh, I lost it. Well, we're there, and I'll give you all the link, okay? Have a good one, and take care. But the strawberry link, when you get to that on step 14, man, oh man, that was quite the read. All right, have a good night, and thanks for watching. I do not have Google Plus set up on YouTube or whatever the Plus is on there, and I really haven't cared to bother with it yet, kind of waiting and reading y'all's responses as to it. So, comments, I guess I'll just leave them disabled, because at this time I can't respond, and this is for you guys, yeah. Run with it, okay? Have a great night. Good night. Thank you for watching. Step 15 was probably the most important, so I'm going to add on to this video just a little bit. in that, if you want to call it music that you might be hearing in the background, it's from my neighbor across the street. So, no copyrights, YouTube. I don't even know what the music is, if it's just boom, boom, boom to me. And somewhere in Washington, we had a leak today. A bad one. I believe I mentioned that earlier, so. It is getting old. It's in Washington State. I've scrolled about halfway down the page, you've got the idea. I'll add this to the other video and try not to have nightmares, Goat Hollow, someone says, we'll get through this. I don't know that we will, but you have a chance. If there's a chance, yeah. All I know to stay is, 15 steps to nuclear preparedness. Okay, but good night.